a Parisian newspaper, and so he saved it, and it's in our archives now. So